gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Where do you think you're going? Lock down!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting with confidence.
Sitting on it and getting paid.
The watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
You just bought me another day in this pit.
When this is all over.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
What are you looking at?
The price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than a suicide.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
It's getting late.
The damn light is still on a blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Not quite in the field.
I'm not feeling all that well. It's cold out tonight.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me? A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
On the streets. old date.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Next.
Man remembers the Shellbridge fire. Flame so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' dark. Nothing like being there, is it? The streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackwood, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a Kluma. House by house.
What? Well, that's serious.
Is it?
Shit, would we get more coin?
Watch Alley. I'll need to step lightly.
captain's orders. He said, go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
They cry about martial law, but we don't need it.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
Eastport way, right?
Is the groom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned.
It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on! Let's just take some of that shit stuff.
I want the shit stuff stood way deep in the stuff, carting them out. Spend more time catching our breath instead of feeding listeners.
That's why you go on the nice patrol like this. Dunmarket's not so bad.
Jennifer.